is absolutely special to be part of the semi-final. It's crazy. It's crazy, really. It's a massive game. And if you, so many coaches, so many players out there try and work their socks off their whole life and have no chance to be close of a semi-final. And we are there, so we have to cherish it. We have to appreciate it, of course, but we have to enjoy it as well. And then, yes, we face a very, very difficult opponent. That's true. They are made for this competition, to be 100% honest, because the way they set it up, it's really, really good.
Yeah, it's very special. You know, I think what we've achieved so far as a team over the last few years, last year was very difficult, but how we've reacted and come back from that, I think is very special in itself, and how we've performed for the majority of this season is very special. But we're still a long way to go, you know, until the end of the season, the games that we've got left. I know how quickly football can change, and people will talk about all the things that we can win, but we know with a couple of bad games, it can all be over. So it's about keeping focus. It's about focusing on the next game, the next challenge, no matter what competition, giving absolutely everything, and then we'll see where we are come the end of the season.